When you select brush, you can see lot of brushes here. Also, we can import some brushes from here. But how to really create our own brush or how to import our custom brush? It's very easy in Photoshop. Go to File, New. Here set the small document size. For example, I go by centimeter. Give it the value by centimeter. Then hit OK. Here, choose any soft brush. Change the color to black. Then opacity should be 60%. Then create a new layer. Change the brush size, shortcut of open bracket left and right. Then operate. Changing the opacity here 40%, creating another dots. So hide the background layer, go to edit, define brush preset. Here I call the name as snow, just hit OK. Then back to our image, create a new layer, select the brush. Now you have additional brushes here. This is what we created, named snow. Then select OK, change the color to white, and again back to opacity 100%, apply it. But still this is not good, right? Go to brush, just switch on the dynamics and scattering. Now you can set a value, feel like snow. Now apply it. Somewhere you want big snow, you can change brush size. Still you need more realistic. Go to filter, blur and motion blur. Now set the angle top to bottom and slightly adjust the value. Before and after. Before and after. I hope you like this. Click subscribe and turn on the notification.